Hey everyone, in this short video I'm going to show you how you can model a simple bump for games or animations in Blender. First, we create a cylinder. In the panel, we reduce the number of vertices. We slightly adjust the cylinder's proportions by stretching the top part. Then, we extrude this part twice, like this. The model is almost ready. All that's left is to add a fuse. Add a plane to the scene. Leave one face by deleting two vertices. Apply the subdivide command to it twice. Move the vertices to create the curved shape of the fuse. Next, we add a skin modifier to give it volume and a subdivision surface modifier to smooth out the object. Now the model is completely ready. We can also create another version. Add a UV sphere and a cylinder to the scene. Place a cylinder on top of the sphere and flatten it a little. Copy the fuse we created before and scale the bump to fit its size. And that's how you can create simple models for your games in Blender. Subscribe to the channel.